Today I'm going to show you how to open a mussel, which is fully closed. But though, I will open this for this. So this, it will be a very exciting movie. So you should see how I open it, because sometimes when you open it, it will hurt your hand. So this would be how you open it. I show you. So you first do, you see here, yeah, you put two finger each hand there, yeah, and then you just pull it